Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Car Life, welcome to the channel. What we have here is a dash cam designed for your vehicle. This here is the D90 4 channel by Pruveeo. For your very own and for more information, be sure to check out the link in the description below. Now, having a dash cam is a great investment, especially if you drive long distances. Now, I have one in every car and it's hard finding the right one until now. This here is the D90 4 channel, which means it has four cameras designed into it. So let's go ahead and show you guys what's inside, how this thing works and functions. So let's get started.
All right, so we got pretty much everything that this comes with outside laid out here. I'm going to show you guys each item one by one so you get an idea what it includes. Now, you do get a 64 gigabyte SD card, micro SD card for the camera, so everything records onto here. Cool thing about this is you can do continuous play. So if you don't look at any of the images, videos on there, it overlaps and re-records over the old footage, so you never have to worry about deleting or formatting the SD card. You do got some clips to help hide the wires. You got the 3M tape that is used to clip on the monitor, which we'll look at shortly. You also got the suction cup if you wanted to suction it to the windshield instead of putting the 3M tape on the windshield. You got a little tool here to help move the headliner around, the clips or whatever you need to remove, so you can go ahead and do a clean install. And then you got the monitor right here. It's pretty cool. I mean, you got this built in so you can actually see everything in live form. What makes this so unique that I think is awesome, you got three cameras on here and they're fully rotational, so you can adjust it to pretty much wherever you'd like. So you got these two on the side that do a full 180. So if you want to record the driver, passenger, or even the side windows, you got that option. And then of course you got your forward facing camera. Now this is a four channel camera. What that means is you have a fourth camera that you can install right here. So this is for the rear window. Now this is an outdoor camera as well, so you can either mount it outside your vehicle, use it as a backup camera as well, because you have that option, or put it on the back windshield. You got the sticker for that also, so you can go ahead and mount it to your rear window. Of course, you got your user manual, which you'll need. It'll help you guide through install, setup, whatnot, so all your options and features are written inside here. And then you also got your power cord right here, cigarette lighter. You can also cut this and hardwire it if you'd want. It's two wires that are coming out. Your GPS signal, so you can always live track where you are, so you'll know how fast you're going and the location. Now, to go back to this, I'm just going to show you guys. It has a few buttons on the front. The power button, hold it for a few seconds, it powers right up. Your OK button, play, mode, navigation, whatever you'd like. You can navigate left to right. Those are select options, and your mode button. And then you got your power cord that goes right here, your micro SD slot, and then the backup camera that plugs right into there. So yeah, overall, I gotta say, it's a very nice looking camera. Let's go ahead and put it on the vehicle and show you guys how this thing performs. All right, so we got everything ready to go here. So we can toggle through. That's the camera in the back. My finger in my hand is blocking it. So that's the front camera. Press it again. Yeah, your right and then your left. So that's really cool. I like that a lot. So yeah, and then you got your fourth camera option, like I mentioned earlier. So you can go ahead and use that on your fourth. But yeah, all you gotta do is mount it to your screen right here, the windshield, just like that. So you can watch everything in real time as well as record. So yeah, it's pretty easy to use. And then you can toggle everything through with the buttons that it's offering here. So video recording is on. So I hit the record button, it's flashing. Now it's recording. We could stop that as well just by pressing it again. And it stops. And then you got all these options on here. So we got the loop recording function on, date stamp, GPS, everything that's on here is customizable and adjustable. So you got your different settings on here. Pretty cool, I gotta say. I like this a lot.
My only drawback here is I wish the monitor could be tilted a little bit. I mean, depending on how your windshield is, like for this car, it's kind of slants a lot. So if you're putting this up there, I mean, it's not terrible, but I just wish I could tilt it up so I could see it a little bit better. But yeah, that's how it's going to be mounted right here. But I do like the three-dimensional recording, the three-channel recording, including the fourth that we can put on in the rear. I'm going to hardwire it to my rear view mirror right there. So there's wires coming out, so we can just rip the wire off here, positive and negative, and connect it straight to it. So it should be a pretty clean setup. Overall, I got to say, I like it. I like the way this thing looks. It's pretty cool recording everything at real time. Well, there you folks have it, the Pruveeo dash cam. Now, if you guys have any questions about this or anything else I saw, be sure to put it in the comments below. Other than that, thanks for watching, guys.